We are an international delegation from Germany, Switzerland and Italy. We are here to commemorate the 10th anniversary of the genocide against the Yazidi people in Sinjar. We want to raise money for a humanitarian project in those countries. And we are being hindered at the checkpoint of seytareya Kesk to do our project.